tell somebody in the community to do that? How?
Yes, po. It was. Kasi the first time I met Direk Cathy po was also the story conference. And Direk, okay ba i-share ko yung ano?
Oo naman.
Okay po.
Ano sabi niya sa'yo?
During the look test po, we did a couple of looks. Kami po ni Kat. Actually, more on my part po. Well, si Kat din po nagpalit. Pero parang nakikita ko na po kay Direk. Parang may hinahanap. Parang. Tapos, parang naghahanap po ng panga. So, nung nag-take na po kami ng mga test look, mga test shots, tapos parang hindi na po yata napigilan yung Direk. Sabi niya, Alden, alika dito, tingnan mo ang taba mo.
Diretso.
Opo, pero parang yun po yung nag-drive talaga sa akin. Na parang after the look test po, 1 month pa yata yung Direk preparation natin bago po tayo nag-Hong Kong. Sabi ko, Direk, pag nakita niyo po ako ulit, hindi na po ganyan ang itsura po.
Mas mataba na
po. Pero,
and he kept his word.
Yes po. Parang, yun po talaga yung sinigurado ko na, it was a conscious effort kasi way back po, when my last project during that time was Victor Magtanggol and I had to gain some muscle, pero ang nag-gain ko po, kaba yata, maling po yata yung naging diet ko nun. Pero marami po akong naging discovery sa sarili ko with this movie. And I'm really happy I was able to work with these amazing people and the amazing director. Kasi pinago po ni Direk yung the way I see my work now. Na hindi pwedeng half-bake ang commitment. Kailangan pag may ginagawa ka, buhos mo lahat.
How much did you lose?
Around 20 to 25 pounds
wow.
Po a month and a half. Sarili ko pong program, I never asked for any help. I just did my own workouts, did my own parang meals and diet. Yun. So kaya ko pala siya mag-isa.
Galing ha. Thank you. Let's welcome our friends from GMA. They're
I know! Gigi Lara! Are you
speaking of GMA, since Alden has crossed over to ABS-CBN for a film, what is the possibility of Catherine Bernardo doing a project for GMA?
Let's cross the bridge when we get there. Let's see.
Ako, okay po sa akin. Kung payagan po nila, diba? I would love to cross over naman. And masaya kami ni Adam kasi nakita namin dito sa movie na parang nawala yung hati ng kapuso at kapamilya. Kaya super...
Yes po, parang... Ang sarap po ng... Of course, I'm very thankful to GMA kasi medyo ang haba po talaga nung naging proseso bago na naging ganito. May hindi po ako makakalimutan sinabi ni Direk Cathy during the story con when we were being interviewed by the TV crew. Na nung nakita po ni Direk na magkatabi po yung mic ng ABS at GMA, sabi niya, ay pwede pala. So, parang sana po ito yung mag-start ng collaboration ng different networks, different artists, actors na
sa isang
project magsama and to be able to tell a good story to the audience.
Correct.
Last point, Igor. Kasi if this film becomes a big hit, which is more likely it will become a big hit, siguro the next project should be in GMA, di ba?
Producer ka na po ba?
Sir, Nico? Let's cross the bridge lang po.
Mas mahabang usapan po, pero
oh, speaking of the guy na naging reason why we have Alden Rock sa Likigan is there, Rocks!
Yes, Rocks!
Last year pa October, I remember, pero yes, sorry ko, di ba?
Alam po yan with the help of Kuya Phil Rojas.
Phil Rojas, Phil Dada ni Amani, Tito Boy. Okay, gusto ko, gusto kong tanongin other members of the cast. Oo, let's start with Lovely. Hi, Lovely! Kwento mo sa amin yung...